should be quite a fascinating thing to see it play out in a couple of hours' time.
Okay, young talent on.
Well, they filmed their 50th anniversary show, so surprisingly, no free to